everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, then I welcome you. If you love watching handbag videos, then definitely hit the subscribe button. But let's go ahead and jump into this video. So today, y'all, I am coming to y'all with a tag video. So the name of this tag, y'all, is Luxury Items I Love But Haven't Purchased. And this tag was actually created by Bits and Bags and Yoda Style. But I was actually tagged by Miss Koi Styles to do this video. And thank you so much for tagging me to do this.
So let's get into it, y'all. I actually keep a wish list on my iPad. I actually have an album for it. Because if I did not do that, y'all, everything would be hectic. This is actually the number one thing that I really, really want right now. But I have not purchased this item yet. And that is the Gucci Ophidia GG Chain Wallet. I think that this wallet on chain, y'all, is so absolutely gorgeous. And I feel like I can go casual or dressy with this bag. I have not purchased this yet because I'm really trying to focus on certain like things that I really, really want this year. So this would probably be one that I would pick up on next year if I do decide to pick it up. Know that I need to hurry up and get this before Gucci decides to fall in line and have a price increase as well. So this next item, y'all, that I really, really love but I have not purchased yet is also from Gucci. And that is the Ophidia GG Key Pouch. So the thing with this pouch, y'all, I have talked myself out of buying this thing multiple times. I don't know. I love this little pouch in the sense of it can be multifunctional and not just holding your keys, but also being able to hold a lot of other minimum essentials just to run into the store. But then on the other hand, the bulkiness. I don't know if I would like such a bulky item to have for my key. So if I did purchase it, I would probably use it for something else besides holding my keys, which would kind of defeat the purpose. So I don't know. That leads me to the next item. So whether or not I should get this key pouch and have just my minimum essentials in it, or if I should get the Ophidia GG cosmetic case and have my essentials in that. But the only reason why I have not pulled the trigger on that particular item is because I don't want to have a wonky zipper. So I don't know if the zipper will wonk on this item or not. So that's the only reason why I have not pulled the trigger on it just yet. But I think that, I don't know. It may just sit on my wish list until I really make up my mind. But right now, I'm so undecisive about those two items. So the next item that I have on my wish list is not a handbag or anything. It's actually jewelry. This is actually from Tiffany & Co. And it is their bead bracelet. Now, I've been trying to go back and forth on, whether or not I want like the pink heart or whether or not I want the silver heart. I don't know, where I want to start when it comes to that. I guess I don't know if I want to spend the money on that and not knowing how to fully take care of it. So that's pretty much the main reason why that one is still sitting on my wish list. But I really do love it, y'all. I really, really do love the bead bracelet. I do. And I don't know. I may end up grabbing that next year. So we shall see. So the next item, y'all, that is on my luxury wish list is actually from Dooney & Burke. Yes, I said it, Dooney & Burke. I know that this is a premier designer brand, but this particular line within this brand is also luxury to me, and that is their Alto line. And the bag that I have on my list that I am still going back and forth on whether or not I want is the Alto Genoa Small Camilla. Now, I do know that Dooney Addict 615 has this bag in the larger size, and her bag is absolutely stunning. But I think the reason why it's still sitting on my list is because I don't know how I would do with that material that's on the front of the bag there. I don't know if, with my lifestyle, if I would be able to keep that clean or if it does even get dirty, easily or anything. So it's kind of still up in the air when it comes to that, and I probably need to pick DA615's brain about hers just to see and learn a little bit more about that bag. But yeah, y'all, that bag is so loved, and I really, really want that one. Really, really do. So down to the last item, y'all. The last item that I really, really want that is on my wish list, but I have not purchased it yet, is the Louis Vuitton Afternoon Swim fragrance. I actually have a sample of this fragrance, y'all, and it smells so amazing. I absolutely love it. I actually love a few of their fragrances, but this particular one right here is the one that I would probably get first. I have not pulled the plug on it yet because I just haven't been able to wrap my mind around spending that amount of money on a fragrance. But I do know that it probably is worth it. And it'll probably take me forever to even finish up that bottle. But yeah, y'all, that is actually the last item that is on my luxury wish list that I'm going to talk about in this video that I have not purchased yet. Again, I have quite a few on my list, but I'm just trying to keep this video short and sweet. So, yeah, y'all, those are pretty much my items. And I would love to know, too, you know, if you all have any luxury items on your wish list, too, that you have not yet purchased. Let me know in the comments. And also to all of the creators, too. If you all would love to do this tag video, please go ahead and do so. I will certainly come over and watch. If you enjoyed this video, then definitely give it a thumbs up, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.